Caleb, how you doing? I'm doing my own selfie right here. It's face recognition. Where are you at, Caleb? Hey! Is it recognizing your face? There's my face. Oh, it doesn't recognize your face. But it's different.
Well, here we are at the end of another great day. Had some great experiences today with my CAD/CAM machine. We did some zirconia crowns and we did a NEMAX crown. I wanted to talk about a case that's probably comes in most people's schedule. It's where there's virgin teeth and it hurts when they bite down. This patient's about my age in life and not a lot of dentistry at all. If you look at the bite wings from a few years back, you can see those sharp cusp tips, particularly on the distal of the first molars, both right and left side. Further analysis documented that there's no sensitivity to hot and cold. Normal occlusions, no pain. So in other words, she bites in CO, there's no pain. Assessing the occlusal contact with bite paper showed a plunging cusp. In this case, we thought that maybe there was either a cracked tooth or there could be hyperocclusion. My thinking is more hyperocclusion because of the way the plunging cusp is appearing. We went ahead and adjusted. This is the before and after. We can even hear the difference in the sound. Listen to the sound. This is what a good healthy bite sounds like. We're gonna monitor the tooth for about 2 weeks. If the pain's totally gone on full function, then we'll monitor and make sure there's not a crack propagation developing. It can happen on even virgin teeth. Ask me how I know that in my own mouth. The other option is if we do see a crack propagating, then we're gonna go ahead and plan for a conservative EMAX onlay. But that's how our day goes sometimes, so never overlook occlusion. A lot of the time pain can be precipitated by hyperocclusion into the periodontal ligaments, creating pain. There's almost a lockout where the PDL becomes inflamed, so the tooth never fully relaxes. And the only way to solve that is to do occlusal adjustment. I've done that in my mouth several times, and it really makes a difference. You take care now. Hey, Caleb, how you doing? I'm doing my own selfie right here. And face recognition. Just keep my face in. Where are you at, Caleb? Hey! Is it recognizing your face? There's my face. Oh, it doesn't recognize your face. But it definitely recognizes the selfie. Isn't that amazing?